Dedication, and Chapter 1 of Sinking of the Titanic and Other Great Sea Disasters, edited by Logan Marshall. Dedication. To the 1,635 souls who were lost with the ill-fated Titanic, and especially to those heroic men who, instead of trying to save themselves, stood aside that women and children might have their chance. Of each of them, let it be written, as it was written of a greater one. He died that others might live. Introduction. Dr. Van Dyke's Spiritual Consolation to the Survivors of the Titanic. The Titanic, greatest of ships, has gone to her ocean grave. What has she left behind her? Think clearly. She has left debts. Vast sums of money have been lost. Some of them are covered by insurance, which will be paid. The rest is gone. All wealth is insecure. She has left lessons. The risk of running the northern course when it is missed by icebergs is revealed. The cruelty of sending a ship to sea without enough lifeboats and life rafts to hold her company is exhibited and underlined in black. She has left sorrows. Hundreds of human hearts and homes are in mourning for the loss of dear companions and friends. The universal sympathy which is written on every face and heard in every voice proves that man is more than a beast that perish. It is an evidence of the divine in humanity. Why should we care? There is no reason in the world, unless there is something in us that is different from lime and carbon and phosphorus, something that makes us mortals able to suffer together. Lessons and sorrows in the tragedy of the sinking of the Titanic. There is a great idea.